I still have the windmill shut down, and today I was hoping to do a high-speed wind test, but at the moment there's a fair bit of ice build up on the windmill. All the anemometers are frozen solid, so I have to wait. Hopefully the temperature will go above zero and the ice will drop off. Wind is supposed to gust up to 100 kilometers an hour today. I believe the temperature might get somewhat above zero, and then I'll be able to do a test on the windmill's furling action. I have to wait and see. All three anemometers that I have are iced up. There. There, and the other one is barely visible behind the windmill. So I set the rotor free today. We've had several days of heavy icing. Still some ice left on the tower. One anemometer is not working yet because of the ice. This one right here. Two of the other anemometers are working okay. This one there and that one up there. Not much wind today, but I wanted to give the windmill a run to check out the tachometer and to compare the outputs from the anemometers. That's the current turbine RPM. This is the first test today to see how the turbine will perform under higher wind conditions. The objective is to see if we get the furling for overspeed control. Right now the RPM of the rotor is about 600 or so. The wind speed is around about 20 kilometers an hour.